should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope. Some kind of burial chamber. A basket made of silver. Certainly meant to be decorative, but someone's been using it to carry grain. Use the other spool to get the raft closer to the island.
We may be far from our home, but that does not make us barbarians. When our loved ones pass on, as far too many have this season, we treat them with respect. When we did not yet have a vineyard to produce wine, we washed the dead with lake water. When we lacked the looms to spin the death shroud, we wrapped our departed in skins and hides. We carried few coins with us, but now we forge our own, so that our blessed dead can pay passage to the next world. I only...
I was shooting them.
interesting. Did they embalm their dead?
I thought that was quite an easy one to solve.
A golden chalice fit for a king or a prophet. It was made here in Katash.
I don't miss the boat like I did. I jumped onto it. What bit is he going to give me? Sensation of animal hearts when using survival instincts or own it break. Shots into animal hearts and a bit more damage. Okay, it might. Okay, I was about to say it might land against bears, but it's not gonna. That's one team done at least.
We have two more to do and that's all the team's done.
Yep, two more to do. I need nine, isn't there? I've done the first one, done the other four. Yeah, I think they're the last two teams I've got to do. Which I need the tools or something for. They're there. There's one there, and the other one's there, but I need tools for that one. And that one there. I need a diet for some sort of breathable bin for the one. And some sort of gear for the one. I just need to get back. It's not a way out here, is it? No. Oh, hang on. Why couldn't I just go for that wall one in the first place? I would actually just go through there. Huh. Okay. Come on, Timmy, give me some more armor tombs, please. I'll sit there for 25 minutes figuring it out.
Guys who found that to be useful or helpful.
Wasn't that hard to figure out really. And please refer in the location website to make all my content. And if you do check my playlist page, you'll find a variety of walkthrough videos from God of War to Uncharted Collections.
It's wonderful, Uncharted that is.
I do plan on getting my own Uncharted game for a spin-off. I'm doing that when I can. But I've also done Vampire, there's other walkthroughs I've done, so, and also a lot of Gorgeous content, FIFA content occasionally. I've heard recently I'm doing a Red Dead Redemption 2 walkthrough. Make on here about every week. So be sure to check them out. And when I release this Tomb Raider walkthrough, Vampire will be finished by then as well, so be sure to check them out, guys. Take care, peace out.